I love you, Ladybug. Don't you ever forget that.
Run! Run! No!
Libby!
Libby, what you're about to tell us is very important. Did Ben kill your mom and your sisters?
I was 8 the night they were killed, and suddenly I was famous.
Wow, to be day.
Tell me about this club.
Yeah, we call it the Kill Club. It's like a bunch of people who like true crimes and mysteries. Ex-cops, private and insurance investigators, lawyers. We solve crimes. That's what we do.
If you and your little club want to convince me that Ben's innocent, you're wasting your time.
Got our files, so you can take a look. You're smart. You'll see for yourself that something's not right.
Ben Day. He really fucked up my life. I was 11. He started hanging around with me after school. I was looking for Ronald Day.
It's time to tell the truth about the murders.
Hey, did they ever find Deidre?
Did you ever hear about him with a serious girlfriend?
Libby, we found Deandre Sue working there.
Yeah.
Holy crap. Libby, I always thought you'd find me someday.
Go see Ben. It all starts with him.
No, it all ends with him.
Where's Deandre?
I'll let it go. I have.
You need to keep bullshitting.
Let it go, Libby.
What do we know for sure? He's lying about Deandre. Why?
But everybody's a liar.
So you think once you know the truth, you'll find peace?
I'm sad for you, little girl.
Go fuck yourself. Is that funny to you?
No, it's ironic.
What?
You're just as imprisoned as I am.